Take a look at this smackdown captured on live TV during a heated political debate this morning.
Οι οποίοι θα πάνε τη χώρα 500 χρόνια πίσω.
Αντεφερνούμε. Αντεφερνούμε. Θα πάνε 500 χρόνια πίσω τη χώρα.
Γιατί δεν πήγε από εδώ.
Όχι, 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 όχι.
Wow. You don't have to speak Greek to understand that. We should have told you how disturbing that video actually is. A politician with Greece's ultra-nationalist party tossed a glass of water, you can see, on an opposing politician, and then slapped a deputy of the Communist Party several times. One guy rushed to restrain him. No luck. The spokesperson for his party says comments made about a pending court case against him set him off. Greece's ongoing debt crisis has polarized the country's opposing political parties, and many see this as an ugly example of tension spilling over.